With that honour comes the privilege of just paying tribute to a man who's been an extraordinary person, just a true friend and a man of great character. But enough about me, I'm here to talk about William.
So firstly, I ask you, William, do you, William Woojin Kim, take Jane to be your wife? And do you commit yourself to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, in the bond, in the holy bond of marriage? Sorry, we want to hear that. I do.
Thank you.